So what we have today is granola bites. The ingredients which go in are oats, cornflakes, sesame seeds, sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds, pumpkin seed and sunflower seeds, raisins and honey. And one more ingredient is butter, which I didn't get.
Okay, so let's get where you can see. I'll get out of the way.